Well, part of 21st Street in Tulsa is going to be down to one lane in both directions starting on Monday. The city's replacing a sewer between Yale and Sheridan. The project should take about 3 weeks.